She waits till I hit record to ask me questions. I meant to start this a little bit sooner, but got interrupted by this. The boot on our chimney decided to catch fire. So, I had the fire department come, and that was just awesome. So, back to unboxing. Alright. We've got two of these little bad boys, which are pretty cool. They're like teapot thermoses. Apparently. So, we're going to sell one, and we're going to keep one. Also pretty neat, so I'll add that to my keep pile. Let's see what's in this bag. What is it? Okay. Got a made in Poland. Another. Hands on. Trying to kick you. Ugh. That didn't really make much difference. This is only hand wash, handmade in Romania. Mouth blowed. So I'm supposed to be a little cup or candle holder. In the first video, if you see anything you like, post below. We will figure something out and it will be yours. This just looks like a little made in Italy, little espresso cup. Chicken is only 3. Yeah. Really? That's it? Yeah. Mm, don't think so. This IPA. That means our white chickens are only what, 2? Or not even 2 yet. Aw, our chickens are still babies. Huh? Yeah. Ducks are still babies. Okay. Schoenfeld bay pepper oil. So you legit... can use these. See, I always thought these were just a decorative thing for the kitchen. And there's no expiration date, so that kind of makes me a little... Look at those things go. That's oddly satisfying. So does oil never go bad? How does it not have an expiration date on it? That's what this one is too. This one looks a little funky. Lemon infused vinegar. Contains sulfites. This doesn't have any. expiration date either. So I don't know, but that just... They don't look as creepy as some of the ones that I've seen in thrift stores. That just look absolutely disgusting. Nobody knows why there's no expiration date on this, if they typically last that long. I don't know. Anyway, that's that way. Hi, Luna. Can you, like, move over, puppy? Contemplate stealing it for our bathroom. Because look at that. It's the size of my freaking head. Come on, scan. See, it's another one of those that has vanished off Amazon. This is 203. Oh, there it is right there. Wow. I might not keep this for ourselves because here is the sold. Similar to it. Almost 36. Come on, focus. You may not keep this. Dog, you gotta move. Come on, move. Out of my walkway, please. Thank you. Market or crafty thing. $6. Those are cute. Cute, but not my thing. coaster set. Assortment includes four glass coasters. We got it for $7. Super cute. There's a red one, an orange one, a green one, and a blue. It's kind of neat. It's different. I like that. It's cute. Nobody in my house ever uses a coaster, so no use for it here. Poison food. That's friggin' scary. So I guess you can only put baked food in it. Don't put real food in the Santa hat. Cornucopia. Street. this. Only, not microwave safe. What would you eat out of this thing? It's just it doesn't sit very firm in this. So I guess that's a is it a base? Yes. Kind of artsy fartsy. $4.99. Look at that. Isn't that cool? That's cool. Look at the size of that thing. cups. I said, what would you even put in these little tiny things? Hot or cold appetizer, custards, creme brulee, pâté spreads. So we got some green ones. Somebody had asked on my part one if I was worried about bugs and stuff in there because they're cardboard boxes. Well, it gets really cold up here in Western New York, and this facility was not. I mean, there was kind of some heat, but it was like a huge factory, so. It's probably 50 degrees in there, and I have not seen any type of spider or bug, just a lot of dust. So, of course, if there had been any bug stuff, it would not have come into the house without getting sprayed first. Just a towel. They still use that brand, don't they? All of the one little homes, 15 cents. We've got a couple cufflinks. I don't know that brand. We've got the same emblem design. Sure. Same design as this. So if anybody's familiar with what that brand is, no idea what that is. Nothing really moves. So this. This looks like the old hat pin. It's a little bent. Jewelry. Silver. I'll have to check all this stuff. This has got something stamped on the back. What does it say? That's it. Look, wrong side. It's just a little. Maybe silver. I don't know. I don't have any of my jewelry stuff here. There's another one. That color, little stone in there. Got a little moon. And a little star. Will it fit you? I don't think this will fit around her fat head. But it might fit the cat. I'll have to leave that out so we can fit the cat. What's this thing? This is just very heavy. This seems to... This comes out, so it's probably just a little block. What are you doing, Charles? Or is that Peepers? Who's snooping? Margaritaville with Intel. See, I think this guy was a... He did something with computers. That's actually, I think, to figure out. Heart plug. This is some of that CA software. Oranges. Any of you watch What the Hales? He is always eating the food that he finds in units, and no thank you. We got a little, going to the wrong side, just a little wooden pin. This guy here, oh, it's cute. Ribbon ones. What's it called? There's something broken in here. A candle. Another candle. That's cute. Happy days. This is something that should be sent to Shane Dawson. Sunfire. Oh, that's Pontiac, I think. Maybe Sunfire. Right? Yep. Postage. Pontiac. 1-800 roadside guarantee. It's kind of cool. Oh, I remember these little things. What the hell? Oops. That's cute. Which one? She was snooping up over here. It's just a lid or something. Oof, you smell the dust. Just a rock. Maybe it's a meteor. Oh, she's getting in my bags. Now my bags. Picture frame. Personal photo. Solid perfume compact. That's kind of neat. Ew. Oh, that smells like little old lady. Still actually some in there. Oh, that stinks. That's stinky. Really? Luna, shut your yap. Shut your yap. I have no idea what she's barking at. She's kind of losing it a little bit. She's getting senile on me. She randomly barks. Whatever. Oh, no. Picture frame. Okay, this is quite the apparatus here. I don't know, maybe you're like fly fishing to make the hello.
Hello.
Can you not knock my lamp over, please? Thank you. I know she don't, because she's a butt. No, Luna. Are you going to go back out now and knock my door again? Lay your happy butt down. See, nobody was here. You dreamed it all. Oh, here's another, some more of these. Yummy, yummy. Hawaii keychain, a little sun catcher that somebody made for somebody. That's pretty. This is pretty. That's really pretty. I like that. I'm gonna keep that because that's per type. Pen. Solid X. It's on the computer. Boston, Massachusetts with a shell. I would not picture a seashell from Boston. Cent stamp. That there. I have, I think this is a paper towel holder or something maybe? I don't know. Don't know what that is. It's just some random pieces of stuff. Dawn, do you still have a jean jacket with buttons and stuff on it? I will send that to you, because that's pretty cool. It's definitely older. Add it to your collection. Aw, here's a pretty little heart. Let's see this one. This thing. Sterling. What does it say? pill case. Little pill container, maybe? Excuse me. Okay, so that's that. Put the tiki back in there so he does not break. Keep that out. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in this bag. Oh, excuse me. Okay, it is a made in Japan, oven proof. It's a shell. Bag of perfume. That's what all that smell is. We've got some Old Spice aftershave. There's some in there. There is some Mary Kay Revere aftershave cologne. Pretty darn full. Giacomo Paris. Musk. I know there's some value to old ones. This one's pretty full. My dad used to wear Old Spice. It stinks. I remember my dad being stinky. We got Design for Men, Paul Sebastian. Cologne Collection, our publicity version of Obsession. Hoarder and Van. I'm on my little shelf here. We got Gray Flannel. Lotion? I don't think that's lotion. Oh. That stinks bad. Phew. I like this one. This is Lauren. D. Ooh. What did it smell like? It still smell in there. It smells like dust. Ooh, that smelled good. Too bad that's empty, because that smelled really good. And that is it for that. Mouth-blown hand-cut block, 24% lead crystal, Poland. Is it Poland or Poland? It's Poland. Poland? No. That's it, no. And there's no price on it. Wow, that's pretty. Thank you. lunchbox. So I have to open it to see. Okay, that's a lunchbox. That's kind of cool. Make our lunchbox. Nice. Cool. It's kind of dirty. Just inspection date was 8/20/1988. Come on. Show up. Okay, read about. It's kind of neat. Okay, this is Lady Lane Limited. A wicker frame. Not my style. It's pretty. I'm leaving in like 3 minutes to go meet my husband. Nothing special. No clock. So, alright. This is the it's just a box. Yeah, just a little Suncoast marketing. Analog alarm clock. Okay. Alright, so we still got a lot more to go, but that's a good little break, and so I will see you in part 3.
Bye!
Thanks for watching!